Hiya, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Laughing plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere.
Hi, guys. So today I'm doing a Barbie look. So this is how the look came out. I hope you like it. Do you like my pink sparkly dress? Very, very Barbie-esque. Need to get in the car with Ken. So I hope you enjoy watching. If you want to see how I got this look, then just keep watching. Okay, so starting out with your base and everything done, and your eyebrows. So where I'm going to go in first is a shimmery blue, light blue shade. So I'm gonna pop that on most of the eyelid. I'm gonna use some Fix Plus to wet the brush a bit so it will stick better.
Wait, no Barbie, you ain't no Barbie, bitch, you ain't no Barbie, you ain't no Barbie, bitch, you ain't no Barbie, you ain't no Barbie, bitch, you ain't no Barbie, bitch, you ain't no Barbie, bitch, you ain't no Barbie.
Then I'm going to take a darker blue shade, fair, put that on the outer corner of the lid.
She's starving. We got the SOBB swag over bum bitches. Fuck if you don't like my music, got my own niche. Knock these bitches out like a missing doorbell. Party hard, so when I sleep, I rock hotel. If you want the meds, hit me on the next tell. Ice on the wrist like I'm scooping up that Carvel. Fuck outta here with your lace front wig. Your face looking like somebody stomped on a pig.
I'm going to show you how I did this side of the face. So what we need to do next is create like a fake crease like Barbie does. I'm just going to take a brown eyeliner and actually draw it above my own crease. Just start drawing it above your own crease.
Bitch, you ain't no Barbie. You ain't no Barbie. Bitch, you ain't no Barbie. You ain't no Barbie.
Get like a sharp angled brush, some brown eyeshadow. Go along there. Red bottles, boo, that shit is detrimental. So I had to shout you up before I left this instrumental. Now I'm down to the business. Can't you tell I live this? Don't you see I love this? Just to blend it slightly. Stick and the moolah, everything else is my name. I'm gonna get the light blue that we were using before. Bring that right up to where we just created that fake crease. Just to make sure, like, to make it look like that's where our actual crease is. And then it goes right up there. And get some purple. Put that on the outer corner.
No Barbie, you ain't no Barbie, you ain't no Barbie.
If you lose a bit of intensity, just sort of go back in with that angled brush. Make sure you've still got that sharp line with that fake crease. Then you want to take a bright sort of pink colour and put that above the fake crease. And just sort of blend that on top of where that fake crease is. All the way along. Then you want to get a sort of white colour for your brow bone. And to make it stronger, I'm going to put some Fix Plus on the brush. And put that right underneath your brow.
Why the hell do they all care?
She's so next you want to create quite a big winged eyeliner. So we're going to go in and do one. Does anyone struggle to do one eye? I can do one eye fine and then the other can't. Go in with concealer.
whispers in the hall, laughter echoes as they fall.
Don't forget to set your concealer.
They care.
Okay, then you need to put some white sort of eyeliner or something in your lower waterline.
They care.
Then take that angled brush that you had before and go on with a darker brown, and we're going to create like quite a sharp line under the lash line to make the eyes look bigger. So just follow along, just dabbing to create a sharp line. And bring it out under that wing to sort of make it extend it out, make the eye look longer and like you've got lashes coming out there or whatever. And then get your liquid liner that you had before and we're going to draw on some lashes. So like Barbie lashes on your bottom lash line.
You're walking down the hall, looking like a Barbie doll.
Try and do them like angled, sort of like if you can see that way, rather than down. Makes them look a bit more doll-like. And then pop some brown mascara on your bottom lash line. And then what you want to do next is we're going to pop in some big lashes like this. Okay, so once the glue's got a bit tacky, pop your lashes on. Then we're going to contour our nose. Barbie has a lot smaller nose. Contour your cheek a bit. Pop on a like quite a pinky blush and a bit of highlight and blend your own lashes into the fake lashes a bit. Pop on your mascara. Okay, then I'm gonna give ourselves some bright pink Barbie lips, so get a lip liner and outline your lips. Then take some bright pink lipstick. And take like a little bit of white paint or whatever you've got. Cream white colour. I'm gonna pop that just in the centre.
I can take you and the whole family number behind you.
I might actually put a little bit of highlight on the lips as well, just to make them look a bit more, you know, plasticky.
Yeah. There's a lot of bitches out there that try to be something that they're not.
Nope.
And it's calling themselves Barbie. Yeah. You know what I tell them? Like,
bitch, you ain't no Barbie. You ain't no Barbie. Bitch, you ain't no Barbie. You ain't no Barbie. Bitch, you ain't no Barbie. You ain't no Barbie. Bitch, you ain't no Barbie.
This is a completed look. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know of anything else you would like me to do. Until next time, have a great day, guys. Please subscribe. Don't forget to do that so you can keep updated with more videos that I put out as much as I can every week. And until next time, see ya. Barbie wave. My Barbie wave. Do I look like a doll? Bye. So when I sleep, I'll rock you next time. You want the meds? Hit me in the next town.